In Jungle Cruise, did you notice these similarities to the 1999 movie The Mummy? An idealist and enthusiastic woman looking for a legendary treasure. A rogue adventurer who turns into a hero. In the first scene, the idealist woman keeps standing up in a stair in a perfect vertical in a library. The woman has an annoying brother who usually complains about everything and only wants to have an upper-class lifestyle. An antagonist suffering an immortal curse involving magical powers. A rascal looking for money. A greedy character looking for money related to the hero. An exotic location full of dangers, legends, and curses.